Did you need me to pick up anything for dinner?
No, our new chef has it covered.
I thought you were going to wait to hire someone until the design was finished.
Now the two of you get to create the space together.
Who is he?
He's the one who did that fancy place in New York City.
He's a big name. Liv, he'll draw in the clientele that we need.
I am so glad you were finally letting me do this, Dad.
He was... Jax Hutton, the new head chef.
You're the guy that does the fancy micro meals.
We like to say deconstructed dining experiences.
I need you to work with him, Liv.
Catch on the Lake was the only place who made you an offer. What did you want me to do?
I'm in purgatory.
Make this one count, and you will be back in the New York market in no time.
Walter Gregson has just agreed to review us for his hometown hotspot series.
He's only the biggest restaurant critic in North America.
What happened at your last job?
I got a bad review from Walter Gregson.
We need to create a space that Walter Gregson cannot help but fall in love with.
Let's get to work.
How well do you know Crescent Lake?
Well, I don't know Crescent Lake.
You need to get to know the area to cook for the area. I just thought that we were blending upscale and homey.
I used white flour instead of organic quinoa flour.
Okay, let's just pause on the menu for a beat and get started on the design. This is the star of the show.
It's beautiful. It's just funny what you notice when you finally stop and slow down.
What's next?
Deconstructed cheesecake.
But no, you promised me.
Kidding.
I haven't seen you smile like that in a while. You guys kind of make a great team. Do you think he likes it?
It's so hard to tell with him.
You've had an offer.
This trendy new tapas bar opening in the South Village.
My family is really counting on you, so if you're planning on making some changes, you should let them know as soon as possible.
Dax is planning on leaving.
Olivia, he just signed a 3-year contract. He decided to stay.
I really wanted to be here. I have a home base.
It's Walter Gregson's review.
10 out of 10 hometown hotspot.